Coach Benny at BigBenches.com. I'm here today with one of my FSD clients, Beth, and I'm just going to go through a little interview with her about how she likes FST and everything. So, first question I have for you is, what was the reason that you got into doing FST with me?
Well, I feel that when you work out a lot, you really should stretch.
Yep.
I think it makes your muscles grow. It makes you feel lighter and, you know, more flexible.
Yeah.
And you don't feel so stiff and stuck like a rock.
Had you done anything before?
Just whatever it is before you work out. Just self-stretching, which is, it's good, but not as good as this. You can't get as deep.
It's tough. Self-stretching is tough to create traction, things that you can't necessarily get without doing some kind of manual therapy such as this. Create traction in the joint. 47% of the body's tightness actually lies in the joint. So it's something you have to take care of, and it's hard to do just through self-stretching. So it's always good to get some kind of manual therapy done. Would you agree?
Yes, because there's no way I can stretch myself as deeply as you stretch. It wouldn't happen. I wouldn't do it. First of all, I can't do it.
Yeah,
I wouldn't do that to myself.
Another question. Were you able to feel the benefits after the first session? Because I tell people often, it takes time to make drastic changes, but you should be able to feel some sort of difference in the first session. You should get some value out of that. Were you able to achieve that? I know you're an avid runner, so maybe it affected that a little bit.
Yes, it does. I felt that I was lighter. Again, I think that's like a big thing for me. It made me feel more loose, which is very important for running, because it makes you run faster. And just the depth of it, I really do think, makes you feel, sounds silly, but it really does make you feel younger, because you feel more light and airy. Like
child. And you can feel those differences after one session?
Yes, definitely. Yeah. Otherwise, I wouldn't come back.
Yeah. That's what I tell
people. I would come back anyway.
You should feel something after the first session. Yes.
But if you don't, I'm a big believer, you give it a couple of tries and see what happens.
Yeah. I tell people, if they can't feel something happening after about three sessions, then maybe this isn't for you. But none of them seem to have that issue, because you always feel better.
But you'll always feel something.
It's a great therapy.
Yeah.
Kind of touched on this. How has this benefited your outside activities, such as running, or how you feel during the day, or anything like that? You feel you get a good benefit out of this?
Yes.
With your running and whatnot?
I do, because, again, like I said, if I don't stretch before I run, I will run much slower. And I have found that with doing this, I've been running much faster, and I don't run fast, but much faster than my normal.
Yeah.
And I can only attribute it to this, because nothing really else is changing. And I'm even running more.
Yeah.
So I don't feel that aches and pains when you run all the time.
Yep.
You know, when you run 3 or 4 times a week, it could get a little straining on the body, and I don't seem to be feeling that.
Yeah. And another big thing is, people don't realize how well this works for injury prevention as well. Because you don't always feel that, you know, you never know when an injury is going to pop up. But this stuff's really preventing those things from occurring more frequently than they might if you didn't get any stretching done. That's something you might not feel, but that it really is helping prevent injury. What do you like most about the sessions we did here?
I like to be catered to.
Yeah?
I like to just lie there and you do all the stretching, and I don't have to do anything but breathe.
I think a lot of people enjoy that.
It's
a nice process. Getting to lay back and relax, and we have some good chats.
Yes, you're very.
Yeah, it's a fun time.
Yes, yeah. Benny's the greatest. Except that he's a Patriots fan. We're Cowboys fans.
Yeah, we'll see how the season goes. Would you recommend FST to someone?
Okay.
I know you actually already have. Do you really think it's valuable for other people to try out?
I do. Honestly, I am very happy that this came into my life. Because I really do feel after you work out as many days as I have, you really need to do something to oppose the workout. Like if you work out hard, you gotta stretch hard.
Yeah, absolutely.
And stretching hard is hard on your own.
Yeah. So everyone come out and try it. What would you say to someone who is nervous about it might be too aggressive for them, might be too aggressive a stretch? I get a lot of people that are a little afraid at first because they don't know how deep of a stretch it's gonna be. But as you know, I'm kind of going off the feel of the tissue, and I'm never going to stretch someone to their absolute limits like that. So there's really no cause for concern, but what would you say to someone like that? He's a little worried.
Yeah, I don't find that at all. I think you look very strong, so you might intimidate people, but you're very gentle.
Yeah.
So strong and gentle, very good combination. And that's what you want.
Yeah. Yes, you don't have to worry about being injured doing this. This is actually prevent injury, so You should never feel like you're in harm's way getting on the table. We're very, it's very cautious, you know, especially I've stretched people who have had injuries and, you know, they should have had surgery probably, but they never had that done. You know, a lot of different circumstances, blown discs, things like that in their back, and they're really worried about stretching and what it might do to them on the table. But we're very, you know, careful with that, and that's something we really think about. I have a whole sheet beforehand. You got to list all those things for me. Let me know, and then I make sure to take that into account when I'm stretching you. And there's a lot of different variations I can do with the stretches to make sure you're not in any pain or anything. So it's a very careful process. So I just want to thank you for the interview today. It was really insightful.
Thank you for all the work that you do on it.
And I just want to let everyone know that you can email me, coachben@bigbenches.com, if you're in the Long Island, New York area. And you can set up an FST appointment. And if you're not in the Long Island, New York area, you can always still email me, and we can get you a nice stretching protocol catered to what you need, and a warm-up routine before your lifting or any outside activities you do, such as best running or if you play a sport. All right? So thank you again.
Thank you very much.
And I'll see you guys next video.